all your support in future also in our upcoming stars. I request Kareena Kapoor to say a few words. She has been very lucky for Malabar group because after we associated, we have expanded a lot. We are able to expand to newer market and she supported a lot in that. Thank you very much for that. I request you to say a few words to the people who are waiting for you. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Namaskar. Very excited to be back with the Malabar family. Everyone knows that I just had a baby, and Malabar has always been so kind, so supportive, so nice. So I think it's more like a family now. And now Taimur is also part of the Malabar family. This is the first opening that we are doing after my delivery, and very very happy that it is in Delhi. Delhi, जैसे आप सभी को तो पता है, Delhi is like home. My mother-in-law lives in Delhi, तो घर की बात हो गई है दिल्ली आके. And very very happy that this is the third store in Delhi NCR, and I've had the opportunity to come here and be a part of it with all my fans. And actually, thanks to Malabar Gold and Diamonds, I get to travel across UAE and now India also. And through them, I get to interact with a lot of my fans. That opportunity doesn't come to many stars. So I think because of them, a lot of my fans get to see me also. I think we have been lucky for each other, and that is the most important thing. And I'm very, very honored to be a part of this event today and this grand launch, this grand opening. Thank you all for coming, for being so supportive. It's going to be a Malabar month. Because अभी वापस बॉम्बे जाके आई थिंक हम लोग एक नया कैंपेन भी शूट कर रहे हैं मालाबार का दिवाली कैंपेन एज वेल एज स्पेशल सरप्राइज कैंपेन विच वी आर गोइंग टू शूट ऑन मंडे वी गोना हैव एन एक्साइटिंग थिंग फॉर माई फैंस बिकॉज वी आर गोना गेट समवन एल्स वेरी स्पेशल ऑन बोर्ड इन द न्यू कैंपेन तो यू हैव टू वॉच आउट फॉर दैट बिकॉज वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड फॉर द शूट ऑन मंडे सो लाइक ऑल माई फैंस टू नो दैट देयर इज गोना बी समवन जॉइनिंग मी And we are going to be shooting on Monday, so friends from the media, my fans should know that someone will be joining the Malabar family. But thank you so much for coming here today, for being a part of this event, and of course, hopefully we are going to hit 200 very soon for the 200th song. Thank you so much.
Right, with that, I would open the dais, ma'am. So I would request you kindly have a seat. With that, I would request my friends from the media to kindly also settle down a bit so that we can have some interaction with the lady. We will not be taking many questions, but I think 3 to 5 questions will suffice. So if you want to take some questions, this is the dais is open now. I would hand over the mic to you. So who wants to start first? Can I? Yes, please.
Hi, Kareena is a fan of yours. I'm an economist, basically. Is Taimur planning a break into the films as he grows up?
Well, he's 8 months old. I mean, I think it's not even too soon. I think it's, well, I mean, it's up to him. His parents will be very supportive with whatever he wants to do.
Would you like him to go?
Well, I would like him to follow his heart. But of course, I'd like him to study first, go to an amazing school. God willing, a really good degree, really good college, and both definitely want that for them first.
Alright, thank you. Anybody else wants to give a shot?
Hi, Kareena. I'm Mukta from CNN News 18. I want to know a little bit about your personal style. If you can define your personal style. And you know, this gym look, the airport style, you're a craze on social media. I want to know how do you get that look perfect each time?
Well, thank you so much for the compliment, but I don't think it's really, really styled. It's something that's always, always like follow what I'm comfortable in. Whether even if I'm here at the event, I'm very comfortable in this Indian outfit. So I'd like to wear comfort first, and I think that automatically the attitude comes with it.
Hey, who wants? Anybody else for a question?
I've got a question for you. Good evening, Kareena and to the Malabar people.
I wanted to ask Kareena, are you sporting the Malabar earrings?
Yes, of course.
Okay.
It's Malabar gold and diamonds. Okay. And most definitely, I'm the face of
yes.
it and a very proud brand ambassador of it.
Thank you.
Wonderful question, sir. That's a nice one. Right. We still have time for two, three more questions. Anybody else wants to ask the question? Only from the media, of course. I think that should do it then.